you ever seen those photographs on social media, probably on Instagram and Facebook, and you have wondered, oh my God, how did they get those amazing light into their photo? And how are they so consistent about their photography? Because it's beautiful, it has a dreamy light, and it's always amazing. Well, I'm gonna answer that question for you today. Let's talk about golden hour today. Let's roll the intro. Most of you have heard the term golden hour, but what exactly is golden hour? You know, golden hour is something that comes twice a day. It's a particular duration of the entire day that comes twice, and where everything is beautiful and everything is gold. We all know that the sun rises in the east and sets in the west, and that's how golden hour comes twice, one while rising and one while setting down. So generally, I am not able to shoot early during the morning because I sleep late, and most of you do. So it's always easier to catch the golden hour that comes during the evening. So golden hour is a brief period of time. Let's say about 15 or 20 minutes, maybe a quarter of an hour, and if you're lucky, 30 minutes. And it comes every day. And it comes when the sun, the rays of the sun hits the surface of the earth at a very acute angle, which is 6 degrees approximately. So if the sun is here, and this is the surface of the earth, the angle of the rays of the sun would be somewhat like this. And in the process, it actually hits a lot of particles in the atmosphere, and the golden light gets reflected around the atmosphere. And that's why we get the appearance of everything becoming gold and beautiful, and it looks dreamy. And to catch the golden hour, you need to check on Google. Or if you are a stupid photographer like me, you can invest on an app like PhotoPills. So whatever it is good for you, but you will be able to catch golden hour every day, and that would help you to get your photography game right from there to there. So let's shoot some photos and show you why and how you'd shoot in the golden hour. Let's do that. Well, one of the main reasons on why would you shoot during the golden hour is that everything looks beautiful. Doesn't matter, you have to be in front of a beautiful waterfall or a beautiful landscape or a beautiful person in terms of taking portrait or whatsoever. But whatever you click in that light looks beautiful, looks dreamy and absolutely wonderful. It doesn't matter how aesthetic your subject is, it's just the light that makes your photo looks beautiful, your frame looks beautiful. So if you're starting out on photography and you think that your images are not that good initially, try shooting them in the golden hour and see the difference for yourself right now. Take a look at this example. None of the shots there that you can see are of the most beautiful things that you have ever seen, but due to the light, due to the availability of the golden light, everything looks quite beautiful and aesthetic. We human beings have a tendency to like or love the rarest of items, maybe the rare golden diamonds which are made of the star stuff, and maybe it's some antique items or maybe some rare gold coins or rare coins or rare currency. So we as a human being always prefer the things that are rare, and they are expensive and they are classy. So that's how in photography this golden hour light is very rare, because it comes twice a day and not two for 15 minutes or so. So shooting in that light gives your image a bump in class and a very good advantage in terms of the aesthetics, and it also makes your photo rare. And one of the main reasons why you should be shooting more during golden hour is that especially if you're a portrait photographer, well, as we all know that shooting portraits during the daytime or in the direct sunlight is a bad practice. We should not do it. And if you're doing it, we'll have to use diffusers, we'll have to use artificial lights to make it look good. Because shooting in the direct sunlight, you know, brings out all the imperfections on your skin, and it does not look very appealing. But shooting in the golden light, it's a naturally diffused light, and it really gives you a boost on your skin tone and also the colors on your skin, and it makes you look beautiful. So if you're starting out on photography, you don't have enough money to buy all those amazing gears or amazing stuff, or if you're already an experienced photographer and you don't want to carry all your stuff, shooting at golden hour, shooting portraits at the golden hour is absolutely wonderful. You gotta try it to see it. And my final reason on why you should be more in golden hour is that I am sure your images are on Instagram right now. You are a photographer who posts daily and mostly on Instagram, and that's why this golden hour comes into play. Well, I am sure you have seen that all those photographers that you aspire to become and you follow maintain a feed which is so consistent throughout. That is, the color palette of the theme is so similar and so consistent throughout their page that you just cannot take your eyes off. And the one of the main reason for them to do so is they shoot at one time of the day. They are very consistent at what they are posting and when they are shooting. So mostly the images that you see on their posts are taken in the light, which is golden in color and golden in nature and golden in character. It's gold, it's pure gold. So you cannot deny the fact that if you shoot consistently during the golden hour and you post the same images, or not the same images, you post the images which are taken in the same light, no matter where you are in the world, it will give you a feed on social media, on Instagram, a consistency that you need and the aesthetic that you need. The color palette is a wonderful concept. And shooting consistently in golden hour will give you something that you will cherish throughout your life. So trust me on this. Try and shoot more into the golden hour. Don't be in a place where you are accidentally into the golden hour and you just started shooting here and there. Plan it well that you're going to see it on Google, that you're going to shoot today in golden hour, and you research for the places that you can visit to where the light is beautiful and the scenes are beautiful. Do it more and I'm sure you'll be happy. That's all from my side. I hope you have liked all the images that I have taken during the golden hour and have showed you throughout the video. And do let me know how it was in the comment section below. And if you like my video, please continue showing your support by liking the video and pressing the subscribe button if you're not already. I'll be back again next week. Till then, take care and happy shooting.